On the next CEO.
So many families today do not sit down and eat breakfast in the morning.
How does a dairy business stay ahead when consumption declines?
You have to get out there and figure out what the consumer's looking for.
Go inside Dean Foods, the country's largest milk processor and distributor, to find out how CEO Gregg Tanner keeps their products fresh on the minds of consumers.
I think there's a lot of opportunity for us.
Watch CEO Friday night at 7:30 on KERA.